our strategy to offset some of the events or a repetition of the events, we have to go to the root. We have to go to the cause. Dealing with the condition itself is not enough. And it is because of our effort toward getting straight to the root that people oftentimes think we're dealing in hate. If he were made to realize how black people really feel and how fed up we are with our little compromise and sweet talk. Stop sweet talking. Tell him how you feel. Tell him how what kind of hell you've been catching, and let him know that if he's not ready to clean his house up, if he's not ready to clean his house up, he shouldn't have a house. Should catch on fire and burn down.
Takes infinite patterns to make something so dynamic.